Yes, it will be. Yeah. Today is July 15th, and we're going to go in and check on the progress. We have Manuel and Fernando. Hola.
I do the tile.
The tile?
The floor.
Y que bonita. Okay. They just tore up all of the old carpet and tile in here. And they have all the painting done. Like a light coffee color. It's going to be a nice dark wood in here, which will be beautiful. And here the guys are working on the kitchen and the living room, and they just put in the tile. And they're done. They're gonna have a dark grout there. It's gonna be nice to go with the cabinets that are gonna be here. It's gonna be a nice dark wood. Same color cabinets over here. Nice storage. So there used to be a huge Arcadia door here that was way too big, way too heavy, very outdated. So we closed it up and put a nice Arcadia door. It used to be a sliding door, but now it is a double door. Fireplace. And the master suite. Everything's all painted. In the bathroom, the guys have about halfway finished tiling the shower. Nice detail.
Oh, really? Yeah. You have a card or a model that
they're going to finish it. They're going to have a nice tile down. It's not there yet.
A limpiar casa de mi señor este. What's that?
Okay. Let's go into the other bathroom. They've just finished that as well. Hi, Chris. Oh, they just turned off the light in here. There we go. All right. This bathroom is finished, or at least the tiling is. Looks very, very nice. There's some slate in there. Very nice. And in the bedrooms, they have just taken out the old flooring and have painted up here. All right. Same thing here. Oh, one more thing. Backyard and the pool. I've started to shake that up too. Where here last, it was all green. Now it's looking better. Looking better out there. Okay.
You want to go out there?